All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, go, you got there.
So we're just at a mall in Maseru, Lesotho, getting some helium. It's one of the most random things that we've done.
What the heck? All right, I'll get ready with the pin.
3, 2, 1.
Yep. It's definitely not floating.
Well done.
We should find our taxi. Let's do it.
Let's get moving.
Righto, we're going to do something pretty crazy today. We've got this amazing location and we're going to do another Magnus Effect video. But there's a bit of a twist.
Half the balls are filled with helium.
So which ones have we got helium? It's this one.
That black one, this yellow one, and I think the one you left.
Yeah, the one that
has. Yeah, that one.
This one's helium.
Full of helium.
So we're going to do them at the same time and see if helium makes much of a difference to the Magnus Effect on these different sports balls.
The helium should go much further, shouldn't it?
I mean, that's the guess. Like, helium's lighter, it should. But we're not scientists.
Oh, the things we do.
I don't know if there's much difference. All right, Scotty, we need to do the same spin. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, that's good. So just to clarify, yellow has helium.
Yellow has helium.
Helium.
White does not have helium. Maybe it just takes off into space.
You get that rolling. We've got a drone up there somewhere having a look.
Tell you what, there's a few birds having a look too.
Yeah.
Look at that, Ryan. Can you film that?
Like, they're... Whoa, Jay! It's like a swarm. Live on, Mavic. So I reckon just throwing it just over the edge, but you got to really rip it.
Yeah, I mean, what hope have I got with the whitey, though? You got helium in there.
Well, that's the whole point, Scott.
Is it, like, literally on touchdown or, like, where it actually finishes?
Nah, touchdown.
Oh, mate, I just wanted to sniff, you know? Go the white.
1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, helium is killing it, I reckon.
Go, helium! Oh, go,
yes! Yes!
Oh, hang on, touchdown. Oh!
It wasn't much different.
So it wasn't.
Tell you what, it wasn't much different.
There wasn't a lot
of it. I reckon maybe 10, 20 meters.
But maybe
it's hard to tell from up here.
Maybe by the time we get to the gym balls, it will have a bit.
The gym.
There's so much more helium in that thing than in the soccer ball.
You're not wrong. It's going to be fun finding them as well.
Okay.
Thank you.
Race number 2, Stanford. Can I have the helium one?
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, share the love.
I'd love to beat you without helium. Should we get a bit closer?
Oh, heck. All right, cool.
Trust that harness.
All right, here we go.
Go the black.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh
no.
Get going.
Oh,
go helium.
Hit it.
Go helium.
Oh,
that's pretty even.
Look, mate, the truth is I gave that a little extra berries at the start and you still beat me.
And I was coming back too. There was a little bit of difference, but let's be honest. You're here for round 3. It was probably the thumbnail and here it is.
You're on the cross seam.
Yeah, get maximum grip.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, go, you good thing.
Go.
Oh, mine is off.
Oh, go!
Go! Look at him go!
Go!
Look at him!
Oh, mate.
That is gone.
It's still going.
Gone. Get out of here! Yes! I'm on the other side.
Oh, that was amazing.
Okay,
that
well,
was flipping incredible.
The helium was a comprehensive winner.
No, I really kicked butt.
Smashed. That's gone great. About 300 metres.
Dude, that is so far away.
It's
is going
that down
the river?
Yeah, it's heading down river too.
We've got to go get that.
You and Scotty are going to go collect them.
Yeah, we're heading down the bottom.
People do always say, oh, you just throw them away. But no, we pick them up.
We gotta get them.
We collect them because we keep nature beautiful.
And let's just say, it involves hours, not minutes.
It's a big hike down
there. It's a long way.
What are we talking about? Look, the exercise ball's cool enough. You guys have seen it before, but to add helium in, how good is that, mate?
Very good.
44 Club, thanks for watching our craziness. Glad you're sticking around to the end.
Absolutely.
Like, subscribe.
Oh, and hit that bell.
Get your contest in.
The bell's gotta be on. We'll see you next week.
Yeah. We forgot to do the contest.
Oh, no.
Should we just throw it in now?
How long did it take to fill these gym balls up?
This exercise ball.
Only one.
Only one with helium.
Yep, we did time it. And if you're the closest,
we'll pin ya.
We'll pin ya.
We'll pin ya.